A woman has pleaded not guilty to dozens of animal cruelty charges. Yhristina Hawkins is the subject of a civil suit from the city of Jacksonville for the treatment and care of six of the dogs found living on her property in terrible conditions, they say. She has surrendered 18 of the dogs. The city is now suing for the cost to treat, house, and maintain them.